Their super yachts should find no harbour in our Europe, and we can no longer sell passports to Putin's friends.